Okay, so here's where we are. The time was a hot club brought in so much untaxed cash, we had to launder the takings or just stuff around. We run bad cash through the registers, pay the IRS, and use it all to cover your ill-gotten gains. It's not free, but it's a whole lot better than having the IRS up your ass. Believe me. You make, and you sleep well at night. Thank me later.
What?
I guess how much I sold all my goods from my nightclub for 1.8 mil, but I got like 3.6 mil because of bonus.
We gotta call the sheriff.
Right. Why would you sell it at like a very low price? I would sell it. If I was you, I would sell it. Your not goods at like 1.8 mil.
Did you want to do the pika heist with me? Send it up?
Yeah. Sure.
Okay. Give me a second to land. Because I got all the art stuff done. So now, it's off with the guns. We're gonna do the Pico heist setups. And then we can get the extra... Yeah, we can have like two people in it. No, three people. We can get extra money. We need someone that does the fingerprint scanning, and then we need someone helping with the...
Me too. Titty.
Okay.
Yo, Leroy, I got a question. Why did you name your CEO Titty?
And then... you don't wanna know.
Because you like titties?
Or do you wanna know?
I wanna know, for real. I wanna know why you named that.
It's supposed to be funny. It makes people start rapping. If you think about it closely, it's kind of funny because some people don't have it, but there's only one person, and that's me. Yeah, it's really funny! No one else has it except for me. See how funny that was? Told you, mate. It's so funny. Uh-oh. Oh, yeah, forget. You have to go to your closing at your building, and then you can get the Bigfoot.
What's that? It's called Sasquatch.
Yeah. You can get it after this heist is finished. Because I know how you can get it faster.
I'm making cookies. Hello?
What's up?
Santos, so of course they are operating out of Upmarket Skyscraper office. I have sent you location.
Does someone go get the weapons, or you want me to go get it?
I thought it said penis building. I'm so confused. Is that what you did? Is that what you did before? What's your memory do? The fact that we both thought it was penis. That's funny. Right? But the wrestler just comes in the GTO line. Renames the building, the penis building, and take the R away and make it P P E N I S. That would be funny as shit. Like, bro, that'd be hilarious.
Yo.
Hello.
What the
fuck is killing my cat?
Expect heavy combat on entry.
I think it's one of his viewers. That's it. Because I guess one. Hello? Oh, hi. But who is Riley? Is it one of your viewers?
How you have a beard at 1-2.
Is that one of your viewers? Wait, no. Hi, Riley.
I'm not fresh.
I'm 18, that's 12. Dumbass. I'm 18, Riley. Hey, what are you doing? Go on top of the building.
Crap!
Yeah, Riley, I met you.
I met you in a car meet.
Yes, I know.
Join my session. Why did you kill yourself? How did I hit you? Who the fuck did I hit you? Hey, can I get the weapons?
Kinda do it. Leroy?
Yeah, I can't find it.
Not on PS4.
Oh, damn it. You're on PS5, aren't you?
You got it?
I'm getting it though. Sure, but slowly. It takes time. No, no, they did. They gotta look for 92.51.67.89.
Yeah, that's the hard part for me. We're trying to get the safe open.
Just randomly click it if you can't get
it.
Is it wait for real? I got many times, but okay. One of my viewers just said, just randomly click it if you can't get it. That's the way that it does it work? If you randomly click it if you can't get it, Riley? Is that what you did? Whatever you did this setup. Wait, this is a marksman. This is a marksman. This is a marksman's weapon. Weapons. What the fuck?
You got it.
I got it! Yay! Congratulations. By the time. We're twinsies.
No complacency, yes? They will be right behind you. You know, Captain, in my youth, I would use personal weapons on operations.
I'm going to the boat up. Top. I got a helicopter.
Oh, yeah. Hi.
I'm still loading.
Okay.
God damn it.
That hurt. Ow. Crazy. Crazy boy, right? Threw it away.
Are you guys ready?
Find a heist. There you go. That's not how you started. You gotta go to find a heist.
Sure, it is nothing.
That's what I did!
No, but you don't see where it says find a heist.
Hello?
I tried! Mommy? I don't know what happened. It was acting stupid to me.
Right there, where it says bottom heist, where I'm pointing at.
I have everything. Yeah, but I can't cook that now. You can't go to that. Let's go to the. Yeah. And something didn't work right. He wants me to go to the airport. Hop in.
Good. This is the right altitude. Plane is at airport in Madrazo hangar.
After we get there, we'll come back. Sometimes it glitches. I don't know what's going on. I think it might be glitching out for me. How about you? Sometimes the menu likes to give me a hard time.
Thanks for the sub, by the way. Leroy.
Huh?
Thanks for the sub.
Yep.
Paring, esperen ahí. Why can't you assholes be on time for once, eh? Arms out, let's go.
If possibly for Dom.
Okay. Wait over there. They will bring it soon.
Why are you bald? Why are you bald?
Okay, let's go back to that plane.
The smuggler does not give you free access.
So, we can... I somehow messed it up. Now, this should make a bad turn. So we're just getting things from the pound... Compound.
Compound.
The compound area. Yeah, same thing.
Even though we can't kill each other.
You have forgotten about me, my friend, which is, frankly, a little disrespectful.
Keep biking me out. You keep biking me out. Fucking yeah, fucking easy, bro. You look loud about twice.
Why? Go to the shop.
Not me.
The one is right on your left side. On your right side, I mean. The one's on his box right now.
Yes. Yeah, I've not heard another yes. Fingerprint hacking.
Yeah. I've done it so many times. Yeah, sometimes it glitches out.